when you're amorous. Ain't nothing quite
narcissistic,
as non-committal,
tip-elated,
nibble-invaded flashbacks.
How's that swag?
Terror and guilt being devoured by your quilt, plus you and her need to dress and take stock of the mess. Things look less orange in the daylight. Make light of the situation, engage her in conversation, pondering the relative merits of your efforts at oblique penetration.
It's a drinking song, it's a drinking song.
Toxins, do we find something to sink a coxin?
You're looking at my drink.
We'll get to boxing, foxing cops with rocks and wrestling, contesting
over what?
Over bonnets, the pavement, singing sonnets in the middle of the road. Vomit in the middle of the road. Vomit in the middle of the road. Go home, take a piddle in the middle of your abode. On the carpet, next day feel like your cock it eroded. Your best brain node, and there's takeaway on thee like Morton Harkett. When I got a bike and parked it right in the middle of your brain, that shit's lame. Pain, push your skin, edge your booze, you're losing, you're a wannabe minute. Spending over half my annual income on intoxicants, so I don't stop at once, I haven't had a drop since June. Mostly I smoke weed and write tunes up in this room, and that don't mean I won't drink soon, maybe I will. If someone can pay me the bill, cause while the health and the monetary benefits are great, pissed up people don't relate to me, and I live in this country. Getting lashed with the lads is fun, see. I'm not down on boozers, I'm down on booze abusers. Like I said, see, the English need the stuff to socialise, to interact, which might sound whack, but that's what's on without booze most to use when they've ever been born.
Yeah, I'll play it. Can I play it? Play it.